On an African safari, Ben Nelson killed a lion, a zebra, a steenbok, blesbok, kudu, springbok, warthog, ostrich, lynx, and a giraffe.
Now Ben Nelson's killing the truth. Nelson fraudulently claimed agricultural status to reduce property taxes on his land 96%. Asked to pay the $10,000 in back taxes, Nelson refused, calling that silly. You pay your taxes, why won't Ben Nelson pay his?
I'm Pete Ricketts, I approve this message.